The usually delayed Russian-made nuclear reactor at Kudankulam in Tamil Nadu will in fact start within this month, according to the chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission. Ratan Kumar Sinha, who was speaking to NDTV science editor Pallav Bagla on the sidelines of the ongoing centenary session of the Indian Science Congress, he said the reactors are safe and have not been damaged due to the delays. India has invested 14,000 crores in the twin reactors that will generate 2,000 megawatts of power that will be supplied to the southern grid. Anti-nuclear protesters had earlier stalled the work at the plant for several months.
So what's happening on the Kudankulam reactor? Your predecessor said that the delays will damage the reactor. Now the delays are happening because you're not able to commission the reactor. Is the reactor damaged? What is wrong? Why can't you commission it?
No, absolutely there is nothing wrong about the reactor. In fact, we had planned to have it made critical in a step-by-step fashion, and at each step there has to be a regulatory clearance. You must realize that this is a first-of-a-kind reactor being constructed with a new technology by our own Indians. And it is necessary that as we build the reactor, the final step, which is wet commissioning, needs to be done carefully. All that is being done as per process, but it is also important that in the process we do not accept something which is a little deviant from what is considered to be the ideal.
Can we expect that in January 2013, Kudankulam nuclear reactor will become critical? And can we expect it to produce electricity in 2013 at least? It is more than 12 years delayed.
Well, latter part I will 100% support. Production of electricity once it becomes critical cannot be too delayed, because eventually it's the criticality and the post-criticality experiments. It will be a slow process because the regulator themselves could be prescribing quite a bit of understanding of the system based on the experiments that will be done. And that will take time after criticality to go up in power.
So can we expect in January that the reactor will go critical? Are you working towards that?
Yeah, we are working towards making it critical by sometimes in second or third week of this month, January.
And how soon will the power flow to the people of Tamil Nadu, Pondicherry, Kerala and Karnataka?
Well, as I said, there has to be a calibrated way of raising power. And in my understanding, it should not take more than a month.
India's number one news app. Just got even better. Download NDTV's new app. Fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view. Faster response time. And Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.